Hello gamers, my name is Kevin, and this is chapter 31 of the Veterans Gaming Podcast. You can see my beanie right here, the New York Jets. They lost to the Las Vegas Raiders last night, and it's not looking good for them as far as the playoffs. Another in a long, long, long line of crushing losses for the New York Jets. Hopefully, here on chapter 31 of the Veterans Gaming Podcast, I will not have a devastating loss. I think I've had about enough of those for this weekend. Let's look at the standings in the EFL Championship. I am the manager of Preston North End, and I am trying to get Preston North End to the top flight of British soccer for the first time in over 60 years. So, right now, after 16 matches, we're about a third of the way into the season. Things are looking okay. We are 1 point behind Leeds United. They are in second, and Leicester City has 41 points. And right now, Leicester City looks like they are running away with the league, but there's still time. Plus, we have yet to play Leicester City. So let's take a quick look at the standings again. 27 goals for, we've, no, excuse me, 37 goals for, 27 conceded, still conceding too many goals. We got 33 points. And let's see, Coventry, let's see, they are right now in 14th place with 20 points. So let's go ahead and go to the match. I'm gonna keep the goalkeeper. Hey, my one viewer, how you doing? Good to see you. It's been a couple of days, had to get a little R&R. Let's see, Coventry looks like they're in a 2-3-5. That's what it looks like here. No, it's a 5-2-1-2. They lost their last match. Let's see what their tactical vision is. They use a lot of wing play. O'Hare is their star. He's their key attacking and their defensive player. So he's the attacking midfielder. So that's the one that we've got to look out for. So let's go ahead and look at our team now. Evil Sick got a clean sheet last time, so I'm going to keep him. Let's see. Antuna is out due to international duty. So let me go here. Let me go to squad.
Squad.
And
Squad.
what I'm going to do, I'm going to replace him with McCann. Or should I go with Woodburn? Woodburn has 73 pace. Yeah, you know what? Let me replace him with Woodburn. Woodburn has a bit more pace. So
Would
I'm
you
going to put
like to
that
save
change
your
in there for
changes to
just
your
this
team
one
sheet?
match. I got a couple other players out for international duty, but they're not starters. So let's go to match day. Let's go to kickoff. Let's go to team management.
Squad. Squad.
And let's see. I think I'm gonna pretty much keep every, oh, Alvarez is out for international duty as well. So, stuck on it. Okay, I'm gonna need a replacement for Alvarez. So Ramsey's gonna start. Oh, crap. Might as well put Phillips in.
This player is away
This
on
player is away
international
on
duty
international
and
duty and cannot be placed in this match day lineup.
I'll just let the computer automatically do it, but let's just put Gallardo in at a left back. And Ramsey's gonna have to just gonna have to man up and play the whole game. But Femi's out. Okay, I gotta go back out here then. I just have a That's just two slots that I gotta fill.
Squad.
So,
Squad.
Femi won't be a problem. I'll just put Guillou. And then I'll just put Holmes here. Let's see, Story's got a 63 pace. I'll put Phillips in. He's just gonna have to be the right
Would
back
you like to
for
save
one
you
of the
like to
changes
save
to
your
your team
changes to
sheet.
your team sheet?
In this case, just for this game. So we're going to be hosting Coventry City. So let's go to kickoff. Let's go to team management one more time.
Squad. Squad.
Okay, so it'll be Gallardo instead of Millar. And that's, let's go ahead and start this match. Again, this is chapter 31 of the Veterans. Silva, Thomas, they call it Lee Russell. Oh, all sides. Okay, good. A good start. Ramsey, Woodburn. Oh, nice pass. Nice touch pass. Should have been foul there. Not a great pass by Ramsey. Good steal, good steal. Oh, that's a foul. All right. Ah, come on. Come on. Come on, one. Good job, Yoro. All right. Right now, while Coventry sees the first 10 minutes, they've been the better team. They haven't really created a chance for. Good job. Oh, good save, Ibusic. Oh, okay. I guess that was out of. I guess that's our ball. No. Ah. Good job. Good defense. Coventry City they've been I think they've been a better team this first 20 minutes. But the one I don't think. Woodburn, oh, he had a shot. Sims. Heron. Okay, all right, good job, good job. No clear shot on goal. Ooh, that was also a massive turnover there. All right, Doke. Doke. Oh, that was a really a good cross. It's just the defender got his head on it. Woodburn. Ramsey. Reese. Juan Alote. To the head. Oh, there we go. Kent. Cross. Happy there. Oh, what was that? Okay. All right. Good save. Good save. Man, Coventry City's been outplaying us here. Nope. No bicycle kick there, buddy. None of that. See, they're putting a lot of good pressure. They're putting pressure in this. Man, Reese is going awful. See? Oh, no. Burn. I'm going to pass that. Great physical tone. Terrible first half. Right. Off the post. Okay. Really, right now, I'm unmotivated. An unmotivated first half of action for Preston North End. And quite frankly, we're lucky that
resume match selected.
Let's step it up here in the second half. I think we've been attacking on the right side too much. There's Doak. There's Doak. There's Doak. Reese. Good shot. Okay, good shot. That's a corner. Kent. Whiteman. Oh. Kapira Kent. All right. Up here. To Gallardo. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. Here we go. Man. Wow. Right. What the heck? Not a good shot though. All right. Come on. Oh, there we go. That was a good pass by Doak. Oh, good tackle. Ooh, over the bar. All right. They're not executing. Coventry's had a lot of chances. Yoro, great defense. Doke. Doke. Let's go, Ben. Oh, boy, I'm out the good shot. This is an ugly game. You can copy a good defense. No, oh, crap. The penalty, shit. He got it. Okay. Now we gotta make some changes here.
Resume match. Squad.
Oh, garbage. McCann. Oh, we need a spark.
Resume match.
Down, not 1-0 in 7 minutes. No, that's it. We stunk it up. You. Oh, that one. He missed. All right. Come on, you. Can we get 2 goals in 10 minutes? You. Oh, great save. That's a great save. No question. Whiteman. Oh, off the post. That's not looking good. Oh, that hit him though. That hit the keeper. That should have been in. Okay, we lost 2-0 here. We just weren't very good. So I'm a man up.
Asterisk KCC_post_game_vince_career_press_.
Oh, hi there. I've just got a couple of questions about the match.
Thank you.
much for your time.
And our next match is the big one against Leicester City. Woodburn, balance training, Ben Woodburn. Where is Ben Woodburn? Yeah, he wasn't very good. Okay, let's get. Okay, let's get our squad back where it needs to be.
Squad.
Where is Antuna? Oh, is he still out on international duty?
Are you sure you want to exit career? Cancel.
Oh boy, we gotta play him in like 3 days. Oh, Keon Best. Okay, have fun on your loan in Cardiff City. Try this again. I'll think about it.
Are you sure you want to exit? Cancel.
Okay. I think everybody should be back. Let's see, Leicester City running well with the league right here. 4-3-3 holding. They use a lot of wing play. And let's see who's there. Ndidi and Cody. Right down the middle. Let's see. Do I have my international guys back or not? No. Squad. Go back. Oof. Okay. Almost messed that up.
Squad.
Coming back or not? No. Shit. See, I'm in trouble here. I gotta start Yoro. I'm gonna put Holmes instead of Woodburn. And I gotta start Gallardo. You know what? Yeah. Start Yoro. He played good. Oh, shoot. But instead of Buonanotte, I'm going to start McCann. And I'm going to start Guillou instead of Reese. No, this game is too important. I got to start Reese. And it's at home. Shit. Okay, well, Alright, come on.
Let's get a quick goal.
Here we go. It's a penalty, 2 minutes in. Bro, dive. 1-0. Okay. All right, come on, let's start here. Sides. Oh, all right. Oh, okay. Say no more. McCann. We are tied. Okay. Preston North End ties it. We got a lucky bounce there, but hey, who cares? We are tied at 1, 7 minutes in. Great job by McCann. Nice pass by Reese. Exploited the defense. Just got it in the inside of the post. And McCann, he's been a nice player for us so far. The keeper probably should have saved it, but who cares? We are tied at one. The foul. Good job. Kent. Reese. Oh, that should be a penalty. Uh-oh, getting caught up position. Oof, almost 2-1 there. Great shot. You don't incapié. White man. Oh, foul. There should have been a foul there. Reese. Come on, baby. Oh, great job there. Offsides. All right. Cody, Pratt, Winks. Oh, good. There we go, Gallo. No, no crease. Oh, well, great pass. Oh, Gallardo. No. No, can't. Gallardo, great defense. Can't. Dope. Wow. Okay. Now that wasn't a great shot. Hey. Oh, that's a corner. Can't with the corner. Oh. Okay. Nah. Nope. That wasn't gonna work. Okay. We're playing pretty good here. Playing decent. Gallardo. Okay, good. It's out of bounds. All right. That's corner. All right. Corner kick cross. Kent with the corner. All right. Good header.
you're trying to do these cross field passes. Look at what you just did. Yoto with almost a terrible pass there. I don't know. 2-1 at the stroke of halftime. All right. Okay, we'll be okay. We'll be fine. Okay. All right. We're not in bad shape here. Down 2-1 at halftime.
Resume catch selected.
Capier. Capier, wake up. Okay. Yeah, Nacho. Yeah, he's been their star player today. Okay, no dump path. There we go. Come on, Preston. Oh, man. Okay, we might end up taking another L here. Help. You can. Oh. Man, this team needs a spark right now. I don't know, it seems like this team's missing something. Ken Ryan can't bring that spark. You're shitty. Your passing is shit. Race your passing is absolute dog shit, bro. Why can't? Well, can. Okay, 3-2. 15 minutes left. We're still in this. We still might be able to pull this off. At least get a tie out of this. But I need some.
Team management. Team management. Squad.
Do you? Lightness exhausted, so let's put Grimes in. I'm gonna put one out there.
Resume match. Resume match.
Come on, guys. You know, Joe. Ooh. That should have done it. Okay, all right. I'll save by the pulse there. No, Gallo, Gallo. Oh, yeah, it's not good enough right now. I want to do something. You. Gosh. Leicester City looks like they're going to run away with this league. That's it. Another loss.
Asterisk KCC underscore post underscore game underscore advance underscore career underscore press underscore.
Oh, hi there. I've just got a couple of questions about the match. Thank you.
Okay. Yeah, he's been playing well, but We need our star players back. Yoro needs to work on energy. Player chat. Think about it. Just keep working. Man, I don't think this is the guy. Now we're down to fourth. We may not catch Leicester City. But I don't want to fall out of the top six. And QPR, we're going to QPR, they're 13th. So let's go. Our players should be back from international duty. QPR looks like they play a 5-2-3. Their tactical vision is the same as ours. I'm really not happy with the goalkeeper.
Squad.
So let's go with Woodman. We can go with Story this time instead of Phillips. I'm not happy with him. I'll think back from my national duty. It's fine. Alvarez. Yes. Gallardo. Yep. I'm going to put McCann in instead of Whiteman. Start with a captain. Can put Grimes in instead of Buonanotte. And Holmes in place of Kent. Okay, let's go with that. Against QPR. We're just struggling.
Resume match. Squad.
Yeah, let's keep working.
Resume match.
We gotta be able to win what I'm doing. Oh, that should have been a goal for QPR. Awful defending. It's a stealer. Oh, bad passing there. Oh, too many people there. Oh, what a great save. All right. Go with a good header. Oh, Gallardo. good defense there. Okay, I mean, this right back is actually doing his thing here for a QPR. Oh, that's awful us, huh? Take it. Okay. No, no. Oh, okay. Foul, foul. Where's the organization here? Where's the speed? Oh, they always get me with that. Word saved by Woodman. What happened? Oh, corner. Oh man, we're having a hard time here. We cannot afford to lose another game. And McCann is making it happen here. Okay, he did what he could there. What was that? Okay, we need to sign this guy. He's been amazing. Gallardo. No, Holmes, no. Great defense, everybody, up here. Oh my gosh. Offside, right? What's happening? Oh, good move. Say good job, Woodman. Good job. Get out of this first half. Okay, we did. Okay, we got out of the first half without giving up a goal. So let's make this happen here in the second half.
Resume batch selected.
Oh. Okay, let's see. Let's make this a goal scoring opportunity here. That's it. Holmes. Oh, that should be a foul. It is. Card. Give him a card. Give him a card. Give him a red card. No, he gets a yellow. That's it. All right. Oh gosh, Holmes, another shit pass. Come on, Holmes. My gosh. Up here making a run. Oh, come on, Holmes, Holmes, come on, bro. Nope. Come on. Man. Okay, we need a spark.
Resume match. Like, resume match. Squad. Squad.
We need Oba Femi. We need Bonham up there. Come on, guys.
Resume match. Come resume on. Match.
Oba Femi, I need a goal out of you. I need a goal. Not that fucking Holmes, man. I'm so scared out here. Doke, doke. Oh. Hang on the paddle there. Doke. Oba Femi. How did he miss? He missed the game winner there. That would have won it. Foul. That's a red. Please give him a red. Give him a red. That's it. Okay. You're kidding me. Oh. Okay. We still got time here. Okay. All right, man. Oh boy. No. Motherfucker. That's another loss. I'm not doing a post-game interview here. I'm pissed. Now I'm pissed. Three straight losses.
Asterisk case easy under advancing.
Oh man, wow. I mean, I'm probably your shit. We've got to get on doing it.
Squad.
Where's he at? Yeah, one more international breaks for you, bro. Where the heck is I'm sitting all from me down.
Would you like to save your changes to your team sheet?
Yes, now on the standings, we're out of the playoffs right now. Seventh. We're playing Cardiff City, who's struggling too. Let's do this. They play a kick and rush. They play a 4-1-4-1 with a Grant on the left side. All right. Wow, just
Squad.
Holmes, you absolute shit. Passing was absolute dog shit out there. All right. Let's do that. Let's do that. Let's get a win. We need a win here.
Hey!
Oh, wow. Fucking Gabriel. Fucking Gabriel, puñeta. Gosh. Peace. Oh. Passes there. Making out of his house. Constantly needs to get back on defense. Okay, come on, Junior. Well, we need some offensive firepower here. Oh, boy, I hope they wake up. Yo, great defending. Corner. All right. Kent at the corner. Euro. Ooh, that missed one in. Okay. That was going to go in. Come on, white man. World class. Not bad at all. Okay. Okay, yellow. All right. Come on, man. This is just awful. Reef offsides. And that's halftime. All right, we got this.
Resume match selected.
Jesus. Jesus Christ, Reese is such a... I'm gonna keep trying to win a fucking game until born on open. That should be a corner. It is. Come on, let's get back into this. Come on. White. Nah. Come on, why isn't it? Tuna. Okay, we got one. Dope. Right. Thank you. Okay, well, come on, you guys are fucking around. Stop the celebrating. There we go. Going on out there. You talking about Reese? Reese. Almost tired. Okay, our ball. We've got a shot. We've got a shot here. To foul. That's a corner. Okay. That's Yes, sir. Oh, we just took the lead. Sir, we just took the lead. All right. Ben Doak. All right. All right. It's time to shut this down. Play some defense. I thought it was 2-0. Doak was ready to and just tore it through the back of the net. What a comeback. Sir.
Resume match.
Okay.
Resume match.
Okay, I'm sorry. I thought we were down a
Squad. Squad.
2-0. Formation.
Formations, formations.
Where's that on?
Resume match, team management,
management.
Squad.
Okay, that should do it.
Resume match.
Do you? Yes. You? Beautiful. Oh. Got a minute left. Yes. Oh, that's a corner. Good job, Millar. Oh. Is it over? No. It is. Woo. By the skin of our teeth, we won that one. 2-1. It looked like we were about to lose our fourth in a row there. But we got the 3 points. Ben Doak, amazing. Sir. Yes, sir. Whew, man. What a comeback.
Performance selected. Asterisk KCC underscore post underscore game underscore match highlights selected.
Off the deflection. Hey, it worked. You know, with Antuna there, we hit.
Asterisk KCC underscore post underscore game underscore advance underscore career underscore press underscore kick underscore.
Just a quick couple of questions. Appreciate that. That's all the questions we have for you.
Our next match is going to be against Hull City. Story is going to, is at a Todd Fitness. So let's put him on balance. And then Cornell. Performance, where's he at? Okay. No, where the standings at? We're still seventh with Norwich. How far are we from second place? Not too far. Whiteman wants to have a little chat. I'm still at 80, so.
Are you sure you want to exit career mode? All and save changes. Cancel.
Okay.
Cancel.
All right, so we're going to end Chapter 31 of the Veterans Gaming Podcast here with that last minute win over Cardiff City. And hopefully, after losing three in a row, hopefully we'll start getting back on the winning track. But until next episode, next chapter, excuse me, my name is Kevin. Y'all have a good one.